And we know that anxiety affects how we feel and even sometimes how we function. But another way that it affects us is a way that we often overlook. And this is the way that we talk to and about ourselves.